Get ready to match the stars. Avery Schreiber. Brett Summers. Charles Nelson Reilly. Elaine Joyce. From MASS, Gary Berghoff. And Johnny Flagg. As we play the star-studded Big Funny Match Game 79. And now, here's the star of Match Game 79, Gene Reilly.
Okay, thank you, Johnny O. Thank you, Jane. Thank you for joining us here. We all really have a go at it.
What's
that? Look what somebody sent us.
Lois.
You and me.
Just the two of us?
The two of us.
Good. We mustn't eat on camera because it looks bad. Thank you.
I know, but no, we just thought we'd
Roger,
like
Roger, Doc Quits, the chow hound ain't going to get it either. Let's hide
You're
it over
good,
here
Lois.
Someplace there. No, no touchy.
I always eat on camera.
Breaky little army.
Sorry, Lois.
Let's welcome our two players here, Olaf Tweedy and Cindy Kale. Okay. Olaf's current champ is $600. He's being challenged by Cindy, who matched two people in the first round. And he matched one in the first round, and we'll have a go at the second round. Ready for that, both of you? Now, Cindy, you can have A or B.
B, please.
All right. Did you hear about the nervous carpenter?
No, what happened?
Well, you know what happened. There's a good person out there, obviously.
Well, one person is listening, anyway. A nervous carpenter.
Your mother, too, at home, that's true.
Yes, right. This nervous carpenter, he is so nervous, not only does he bite his nails, he bites his blank.
Nervous carpenter.
All right, Cindy. Did you hear about the nervous carpenter? He's so nervous, not only does he bite his nails, he bites his blank.
His hammer.
Hammer's very good.
Girl came up with a definitive answer. Hammer, what do you say to that?
You're biting your nails.
He bites his screws.
Oh, really? They use nails and hammers and all that stuff. Yeah. Okay.
I believe the answer was hammer, so I said hammer.
All right, that's something to help.
Hammer.
Okay.
You have four at this moment. One more chance to get five here.
Want to bet? No. Listen, I said hammer.
Hey. Okay. All right. Now it's time for a commercial message. Okay, we'll be right back after this. All right. Yes. All right. All right. Olaf, are you ready?
Ready.
Here we go. Now, what you have to do is match four stars to tie, five to win. Skinny Minnie is so skinny. When she wears green stockings, her legs look like blinks.
Skinny Minnie.
Just about set. Here we go. Skinny Minnie is so skinny. When she wears green stockings, her legs look like blanks.
I'm trying to think, you know, the stems of the flowers?
A flower stem?
Stem, you know, the, yeah,
flower stem. Okay. Well, he gave us the name of a long, green, skinny thing, a flower stem. Let's see what we have here.
She's so skinny.
That.
Looks like she has loose threads.
What?
She's so skinny.
She yeah, looks like we're reaching to it.
Her legs look like loose threads. Yes. Okay.
That is skinny.
Huh?
That is skinny.
I admire the attempt. Yes. Okay, now you got to match everybody else here to achieve a tie and stay in the game. Here we go.
T.S. Eliot said it was better to be rotten and try, but somehow I don't know.
No, that's what he's doing. He's trying.
I said snakes, probably of your garter variety.
Well, that ain't a match.
Cindy wins the game. What the rest of you have? I think beanstalk and grasshopper. Tweedy in the meantime, and remind him that he has won $600, which will be coming his way shortly. Thank you for being with us. Olaf Tweedy, ladies and gentlemen. There he goes. How do I do that? Okay. Ready?
Ready.
There it is. We polled the studio audience.
He took the cookies.
What?
He took the cookies.
He took the cookies.
I don't want to
come
work
back,
without my cookies.
That's a cookie.
I want my cookies.
Cookie. We polled the studio audience not too long ago and said, write down your best answer to this. Two to blank.
Oh, God.
$500 for you if you match the answer they gave most often. Then if you match the second most popular response, you get $250. And for matching the third, you get $100. Three of the six stars will help you, Cindy.
Oh, Gary?
Thank goodness.
Yes.
Two to tango.
Oh, okay.
Two to tango.
Brett?
Two to go.
Two to go. Okay. Chuck, what do you got there?
Two to get ready.
One to get ready.
One on your mark, two to get ready, three to go.
One to get ready, two to go, three to the center, in front of the show.
Or let's
one for the money.
How does that go? One for the money, two for the show, three to get ready, and four to go.
Two to five. Two to five.
Is it the Dodgers or the Yankees?
I don't know. It could be Dorothy Hamill's skating club. I don't know.
Two to five. Okay. And two to tango. And I don't know what we're talking about here. Have you got an idea of what you want to do? Two to go.
Two to tango.
Four to go.
Two to tango. All right. Very, very good. Two to tango. Let's find out what's up there. May we see the $100 number?
Two to go.
Two to go.
I like that.
Wow. Two to go. I was right.
Okay. We're looking for two to tango. Let's see the $250 number. Two to one. That was close.
That's
Chuck.
A racetrack.
That is close.
Two to five is close to two to
yes.
one. Okay, last chance for the tango. May we see it, please?
Yeah. Yeah.
No, I'm sorry. Okay. Now, here we go. Back to the blue dot pen. Now, Cindy, you won $500, which means at least you'll play for us 10 times that amount or $5,000. But a good lucky spin of the star wheel will double your money, and good luck to you. We all going to hope you get a double here. If it stops in the gold star wheel, $10,000. Here we go.
Go, fan.
Good luck to you.
$10,000.
All right. Fanny will write her answer. Yours will be a verbal response, and this is it. Dark blank. Dark blank. Or dark blank. Okay. Now, if you give us the answer that Fanny has got on the card, we give you $10,000. What do you say to that? Dark?
Alley. Oh.
Dark alley. Only thing that came to your head was dark alley. All right. Well, that's her first impulse. Let's see if dark alley matches Fanny.
I'm sorry. I said dark shadows.
Dark shadows. What else did you have here? Dark victory. You were
dark
considering
horse.
Dark
horse.
Dark at the top of the stairs.
What?
Dark brown.
Dark brown.
Yeah.
Like
dark brown at 5-2.
Okay. Cindy's got $600. She's going to meet another player later after. What? Wait a minute.
For 3 months, it didn't stop on my name. It's always on the bottom, and now I'm going to find a wheel that's more cordial to me.
Well, excuse me. Carry on here and welcome a new player. Here is Demetra Allen. Applause, applause, applause. Thank you. We welcome you. like to find out a little bit about you.
Okay, I'm a U.S. Postal Clerk. I like swimming and water skiing.
Yeah.
I have a 12-year-old son and a 7-year-old monkey.
I see.
That stopped you, Gene.
Yeah, I know. There are 14 lines in my head, but I can't use any of them. Your face looks familiar to me. Do you work in a post office in my neighborhood?
Where do you live?
I asked you first. In Westwood,
no.
90024.
I've never carried 24 before. I'm out of the terminal.
Oh, your terminal. Yeah, well, that's what happens when you fool around with those monkeys. Okay. Demetra, good luck to you, my dear.
Thank you.
We have a choice here of A or B for you.
A.
A. All right. A says this. Debbie said, Debbie, my school offers accelerated courses.
Oh?
For sex education, I can either go to class for 4 years or spend one night with blank. All right, we'll start with that. Debbie said, my school offers...
Plot, Charles.
My school offers accelerated courses. For sex education, I can either go to class for 4 years or spend one night with blank.
My teacher.
Very good.
Generally reading the world wrong these days.
Really?
Yeah, I thought that from the Tonight Show, Burt Reynolds was who I...
Burt Reynolds, yeah. Class for 4 years, spend one night with Burt Reynolds, yeah. He ain't so hot. Hello.
Well, I know who taught me everything I know. Gene Rayburn.
Oh! Really? And I never went to college.
Chuck Riley. Oh.
Okay, Chuck. No. I need to go to class 4 years, spend one night with...
The principal teacher.
There's one for Demetra. Okay.
There's two for Demetra.
The teacher.
Okay, two for Demetra. What are the options here, Fanny?
I know. I hate to do this because Brett does talk a lot. Gene Rayburn.
Gene.
That's two for me. I do get around.
Any
and
woman
around
I ever see.
And around.
All right. How come you didn't vote for me? Now, Cindy.
I love this time of year. It's such
it's
a family
never
time,
enough,
you know.
Is it?
You didn't vote for
Brett
me, did you?
Fanny, it's
never
guess
enough. Guess you never managed anywhere. Listen, you know how they make movies from books? Well, Frederico, the world's strangest movie producer, is making a movie from a blank book. You know, they take a book and make it into a motion picture.
My God.
Well, we'll start without the lower tier for a change.
What are you talking about? We finished.
All right. Cindy, you know how sometimes you take a motion picture take it from a book. Well, Frederico, the world's strangest movie producer, is making a movie from a blank book.
A telephone.
Yeah! Telephone book. A very good one.
Telephone.
Very good.
Oh, what
she
a
said
good
a
answer.
Telephone book is excellent.
I don't
isn't
think
it?
That's so strange.
No?
I can imagine that movie.
How would that go?
You make movies from television all the time.
Anderson, Appleton, Arthur.
Yes.
Probably start out with that. Yeah. No, I had a matchbook.
A matchbook.
So it's a short.
No, that's true. He said it's a short. Yeah. Must pay attention. Go.
I said cookbook.
Cookbook is good. They're both good. All right. Ready, Chuck?
Yo, Chuck said the right answer, Gene, for you and the show.
Okay.
That's the score.
I said a bank book.
Bank book is good.
The stories mine could tell.
A rich movie. And Gary has...
Son of Towering Inferno, matchbook.
A matchbook. Okay, that would be a short, yes.
I said
thought that was good.
I said a coloring book.
Coloring book. Okay, 2-1 the score at the end of round one. Round two coming up right after this. Pay attention. Okay, shall we carry on? All right. Round two coming up. Demetria, A or B?
B.
B. All right. Dumb Donald is really dumb. He wanted to be a skywriter, but he couldn't figure out how to get a blank into the typewriter.
Oh.
You don't play? You don't play.
Oh, thank God. We don't play.
If you were playing?
I think you should play sometime.
Sometime?
That was so easy, I wouldn't have done it.
Here we go. Demetria, Dumb Donald is really dumb. He wanted to be a skywriter, but he couldn't figure out how to get a blank into the typewriter.
Plane.
Plane. Yeah.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
It's not a kamikaze, it's a plane.
It's a plane! Make your plane noise. There it goes.
It's a C-13.
That's right. What have you got there?
What do you think I've got, you little devil? I've got the answer. It's A-replay.
A-replay in the air. You got the four now. Airplane.
Five for her.
And you?
Oh, well, I was trying to be logical.
Yes.
Skywriter?
Yeah.
So I wrote cloud.
How to begin with?
How to get a cloud into the title.
Stop! And you're writing a book and you're getting paid?
Leave her alone. You need 4 to tie 5 to win.
Okay.
Milton said, my wife is the world's worst cook. You know the saying, home is where the heart is?
Yeah.
Well, around my house we say, home is where the blank is.
Got it.
The worst cook.
Oh,
worst
boy,
cook.
I worst. Tell you.
Right.
I'm right. Hot today. Now tell me, am I hot today or am I hot today?
You lay
home
out.
Is where the oh, I don't play.
Right.
He sucks no matter what.
Okay. Cindy, have you been thinking about it? Here it is. Milton said, my wife is the world's worst cook. He says, you know the saying, home is where the heart is? Well, around my house, we say home is where the blank is.
Heartburn.
Yeah! Heartburn. You came with the definitive answer.
Speaking of heartburn.
Yes.
When I was a kid, I thought that Alka-Seltzer was a dessert.
Mom. Hello, Mom. You get the point, Mom?
Heartburn.
Heartburn. 5-2 to score. Okay, Brett?
How many do we need here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. Heartburn.
Okay. 5-3 to score. You don't play? What about you, Elaine?
Heartburn.
5-4 to score. You got a heartburn there?
I said. Excuse me. Heartburn.
There it is. Tie score. If Fanny says heartburn, you win another game. Cindy, ooh. Show and tell, Fanny.
Heartburn.
Heartburn it is. Congratulations. We're going to send a lot of gifts your way from Match Game 79.
Okay.
And continued good success with your trained monkey. She was telling me he does all kinds of wonderful tricks. What do we got for the monkey? Anything, John?
Cookies.
Send pantyhose for your monkey. We're going to
okay,
send all
thank
that
you.
To you. Thank you, Demetria Allen, for being with us. Another go at it for you, Cindy. We polled a studio audience and said, write down your best answer to this. Fatty blank. 500 for matching the most popular, 250 for the second most popular, and 100 for the third. Let's see what sort of help we'll get from the ding-a-lings this time.
Brett.
Fatty Arbuckle.
Yeah!
Gary.
Oh, gee. Fatty tissue.
Fatty tissue. I knew him well.
I'm married to a nurse. What can I tell you?
Charles, you got one?
What is that one you got there?
Tissue.
Oh, here. Oh,
there. What's wrong with that?
Okay, Charles is drawing a blank.
Fatty meat.
Okay, fatty meat, fatty tissue, fatty Arbuckle are the three. Do you want one of those or choose one of your own?
Fatty Arbuckle.
Yeah!
Okay, let's see if Fatty Arbuckle is up there somewhere. We'll begin at the bottom and reveal the $100 number. Fatty Patty. I know her well. All right, let's see the $250 number.
Fatty
Tissue. All right, last chance for Arbuckle. Here we go. Cindy Kale's got $1,200 all together, and we've got a message for you, America. Gene Rayburn here. Join us next time for Match Game 79. Goodbye. You were wonderful. Thank you. Goodbye.